much. I'm so tired. Why did I decide to come down this early? You heard a snap crackle pop, I dropped my earplug. Yeah, it's literally 7 to 8. And I'm down here. Being my stupid self, recorded videos. I'm smart. In it. And my brother's just laughing with his huge eyes because he's just woken up with chocolate powder all over his teeth because he overflown his cereal with it.
It's been said that you play baseball, play football, or play basketball. You don't play fighting. To put yourself on the line against an opponent trained to defeat you is not something for the weak-minded. Because while mastering all combat sports disciplines is necessary to compete, to succeed, a fighter must have the heart and determination to walk through fire in search of victory. Tonight, the journey begins. Far from the bright lights of Las Vegas or New York City, but as the saying goes, when the octagon door shuts, a fight's a fight.
I'm literally pretty sure we've done this cutscene in the last episode. I don't know, I'm really stupid, but I remember. Yeah, I'm reversing the same guy as well. I said that last episode. And he just has a different name. Oh, wait, that's the same. Right. This guy, I'm not gonna. Last time I've given him a bit of freedom, I'm just gonna KO him this time. I tried to do this cutting XL combination and it failed. That was what? Come on, come on, good man. Bro, what is this guy's chin? Is that alright? I've got plenty of time though. No, we got 3 rounds, I think. Yeah, 3 rounds. True. That's because that's why it's called the minor leagues. It's not for the big people, eh? You don't hit. It's for the beginners, the noobs. Down, good head kick, front kick, head kick, oh, combination! Right, get him down, keep punching, keep punching, keep punching, defend any takedowns. Oh, just to let you know guys, I'm so excited for the fight that's coming. You know, I mean, it's already been, but when I'm recording it hasn't. And all I know is the preview, not the preview, the promo, press conference, yeah. And Tony was swearing at Khabib and his brother, and he put his title down and said, oh, blah, 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 to Khabib. And Khabib just kicked the title off the stage in anger. Oh, that's so funny.
What are you doing?
True. You get kicked off the UFC if you did that. Okay, left, jab right, alright. This guy's going a bit crazy. My guy, not him. Damn it. Got taken down. He gets confused when you stay in front of him, so that's what I'm gonna do. It happens with the AI and the actual people. You are a mirror and it explodes around the mirror. This guy's getting clobbered. Okay, that's the nice tip. Seven. Yeah. Is that it? Where's gonna go next? Okay, let's quickly transition to back side. Because clearly he's not going anywhere. Bam. No, he's gonna. Yeah, I knew it. I'm gonna keep him there. Okay, missed that one. Doesn't matter. This is good. I'm gonna have to defend upwards on or sideways. Or downwards. I don't know. Diamond. Alright, he keeps getting you. Posture up, let's keep. It looks like it, yeah. Bro, this character actually took so long to make, and I was so proud of him at first, and I still am, but my toe style has gotten so different. Yeah, he can block the hammer fist though. No, but he's just gonna keep blocking. I mean, chill, you don't even know where you're on about half the time, man. Landed a four piece combo there. This guy's gonna get done, bro. Absolutely done. And if I sound weird and tired, you know the reason. Oh, you got clapped on. No. What stupid as his chin that was. I'm trying to fit two fights into this video. Let's see how far I go. Watch it again. Oh, no, don't go. I don't think so. You can't really land any combinations. The character's got 60s and 50s in overall. Okay. Knee and then, okay. Nice. Oh, double up a cup. That's even good. It's getting rocked all over the place, isn't it? I stand corrected. I definitely just didn't say he does it. I can't finish it off and he doesn't stay down. But no, I didn't say that. I just cracked him, you know. Let's go. Winner by knockout. Okay. Yeah, he's a champ. Alright, let's get into the next one. I just got to go, Mayor. Alright then. Hype low. Okay. Why's hype low? It's Dan Adams watching. A legend. A star to be born. The hype should be very high, not low. I guess it's because no one knows about him, but of course, yeah, he's the best. Oh, Oh my gosh, I just wasted my money. Oh, come on. You heard a snap, crackle, and pop. I dropped my earbud. Okay, I guess I'm going to my mum's gym. Two can answer my crash. I don't know why I went to the second gym straight away. Dana White will be scouting talent. Dana White will be scouting talent on looking for a fight TV show. Your next fight, put on a show. Can you go? Oh, okay. I don't know. Absolutely, that's too press. Let's go. Already getting a shot in the UFC, bro. Alright, let's just do jump rope with it. Bit more jump rope. Just try and get a help, your help to 70. How is it not on 70? Stamina 71 is good. But my grappling is my concern so far. Yeah. Let's just do jump rope until our health goes up. There we go. Let's do one more. There's no grapple. You can't create a grapple. Not in the home gym. Right, let's just do bicycles for the end. But our stats are pretty decent. Seeing as we just started off. Yeah, that is very sad, but that's life if you think about it. Neighborhood bike ride, two more. And another one. Ooh, okay, we might as well do this. Shadow boxing. Huh? Wilson was a bearded guy like last time, Paul. Nice name, Paul. You got a weird face. Ooh, he actually struck him back on Arrow. I hope the opponents get harder later on. But not too hard, all these guys playing. Get down. Boom! He's out. He's actually out. Let's see if we can fit one more fight in here, because I didn't expect that to go that quick. Oh, well, we've won two fights in our career already. It's that kick that sent him flying, though. No, because it's going to be too long. We're training in a gym, and we can either go to your mum's basement gym, a makeshift room in the basement of your parents' house. You have some basic training equipment, but no one to learn from. You walk a fine career, we have your number one fan around your mother, okay? A wrestling club. So we can straight away buy these. I'm recording. Yeah. Wait a minute. Open the world. Alright, so should we go to a wrestling one, a boxing one? Yeah, let's just go now, then let's go wrestling. Okay, train. Top game, we need better. Let's do ground and pound. Yeah. Alright, now it's the wrestling 101 because that's all we got left. We're just gonna learn something. Wrestling suite. Lead flying knee. Let's just do this and go on harder. Alright, so we're gonna learn wrestling sweeps and
I wanna see you ground and pound from the back.
Okay.
You're giving him too much space.
Right, go on then.
Come on!
Go, Juju. Yes.
Come on now!
Let's go.
You take direction really well. Perfect ground and pound.
Yep. Alright, well, let's apply moves. So, L1, and then we can go to back mount. From there, let's add a perk. Fitness. Reduces stamina of the opponent. Oh, that's good. That's really good. Alright, let's continue. Whoa. I don't even know. Totally nice. Alright, let's just train it. 70 strike, that's an improvement. I don't even know what I did there, just spammed X. Get our streak. Non-contact kickboxing. Do that twice. Now let's do ABB crunches. And stair climb. There we go.
And we're always looking for up-and-coming talent to sign. Back in the day, I used to scout the world looking for new talent. But I haven't done that in years. I'm looking for the next Ronda Rousey, the next Robbie Lawler, the next Conor McGregor. I'm looking for future champions. And I'm willing to go to any show, anywhere in the world to find them.
Dana White looking for a fight.
Super excited about the talent on tonight's card. A lot of tough fighters. Let's see who really wants their shot at the UFC.
Me, I do. I want a shot in the UFC. Pick me. I'm joking. I'm going to prove it to you. Cool, let's go.
Here we go.
Oh, no, I'm just a shot.
Look how banged up this dude is.
Oh my god, no way. Dana's actually commentating. That's actually good. Yeah. I love that front kick I can do. I haven't the titles in armor. No, it's because I've got a different title style now. I said, because I first made this character when I first got UFC a year ago, yeah. Last September, when I wanted to make a career. And now, before I used to like cover him all in titles to make him look sick, but now I've got a completely different style. Yeah, just in certain places. Like on the back. Ooh, that's that one. Oh, this guy's getting touched up, man. No, you have to. This guy's getting done. Yeah, his story mode is UFC 2, but he used to play the game in UFC 2. Oh, he's got the hand fist. Dana White. Who are you choosing then? Let's go. Boom, winner by hellacious ground and pound, you can call it, I don't know. Hook combos, bro. Perfect. The guy's a mess. Ooh, last two rounds of you. One. Oh, well, that was good. Alright, we're gonna contract girls.
I love guys that have that enthusiasm and excitement and want to be in the UFC so bad.
That actually sounded so cringy. I'm not sure I couldn't tell you what I was talking. Your name doesn't look familiar. Who are you connected to the big one? There we go. New contract earned. Rookie. Nice. Even though I shouldn't be a rookie, I should be top of the leagues because we're talking about Dan Adams. Oh, wait, he's my rival now. How does that make sense? I texted him, and now I'm his Anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you in the next video, whichever one I'm gonna do.